Hi, this is Yelena Rodriguez, and I am here from the iPrep Village. Most of you have been wondering what iPrep is, and I am here to say what it's all about.
iPrep, like I said before, it really allows students to use technology to a high level of degree. For instance, they have their MacBook Airs that every student that is admitted into the program does receive at the beginning of the school year that they can take home, they can use in school. Teachers can airdrop in assignments. They're also a huge infusion of the new kind of phenomenon that has caught on with Edmodo, that students can submit their assignments and upload those to that particular area. As well as you've seen, you know, just the classroom environment. Right? It's a very open environment. They have their own kind of cafe. They have their refrigerator, their own lunch area. So in all, students that come into iPrep, every incoming ninth grader that has taken Algebra 1 and Earth-Space Science and that has accumulated basically a 2.5 GPA. We're looking for students that have high scores on FCAT, have great conduct grades, and that they also have to have a few teacher recommendations, and they are required to go ahead and apply down at the district with our magnet application, and then we go from there.
He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to.